so no. Charcoal wear down a little bit more.
Fire goes down.
There we go.
Okay, it should be good now.
I think it's good now.
Yep.
Yep. Alright.
That's good. Definitely burned the pan.
You got through it?
Nope, it burned it though. See it getting black? It didn't go through though. move it over some. I think it's like burned up the bottom of the rocks. Oh yeah, look.
Is it a pan?
No, it just the heat.
Are you ready?
Coming out the sides.
Yeah. I know it's late.
I think he moved it over some too much.
His hand's on fire, man.
Get a temperature reading on it.
You're gonna catch the paper on fire. Really? Go bars.
That cooker had one though. Molds like old bars.
Yeah.
Make it look like it.
Whoa. That one's stuck.
That beautiful pan in it. Say it is 450.
Still 450.
How hot that water is.
The water's
you want to Celsius
300.
It's Fahrenheit.
Okay.
Test the bucket.
Then it's 900 Fahrenheit.
Or 99, 97. See the point?
Oh. I can see that decimal. Yeah. 95 then. Should be good.
Mmm.
95 is still hot now.
Yeah, bath water. You like a muffin?
Almost
full again. Crystal's a lot redder than before.
I know,
because
it's down.
Hey. So good.
pool right there. I'm fanning that fire. I'm teaching a bad habit. Casting aluminum weapons.
Here. Why not? The sand is brown around it.
Look at that. How bad is that, Jacob?
Plastic around it.
It's a gun. What? Look at that.
I told you got the plastic around it.
Yeah, I need something rather quicker.
Why
on that's why foam is better.
I'm gonna have to get hard foam.
Look, there's spring still in it.
Your muffins?
Mm-hmm.
See what he does when he comes to our house?
He's having way too much fun, that's for sure.
Yeah. Now we got some more aluminum digger to hold something. Oh, it's wet. Look at sand. The wet sand is smoking. Sand there, Nick.
Mm-hmm.
Brought the sand up. You take it home with you and use it.
Mm-hmm. At least it's educational.
That's right, they're learning.
Pull that one down.
Science project.